What are you going to do?
I'm going to do Ironic by Alanis Morissette.
Good. Off you go.
Thank you.
How are you feeling? All good?
Yeah.
Positive.
Yes.
Imagine.
Yes.
He's
gonna we'll like it.
He's going to kill it. He's going to kill
he's
it.
He's never let me down yet.
Come on, Mike.
An old man, he turned 98. He won the lottery, yeah, then died the next day. It's a black fly on your Chardonnay. Said it's a death row pardon, 2 minutes too late. Isn't it ironic? Said, don't you think? It's like rain, said on your wedding day. It's a free ride, baby, when you've already paid. It's the good advice, though, that you just didn't take. Life has a funny way of sneaking upon you when you think everything's okay, everything's going right. And I said life has a funny way of sneaking upon you when you think everything's gone wrong and everything blows up in your face.
Nicole?
Mike, kind of blown away by your voice. It's kind of stupid in a really kind of good way. And for me, you're the best audition we've had today.
Wow.
I like the fact that you did something unusual with the track.
Thank you.
And that's, I think, what we're looking for on this show. It's someone who's prepared to take risks, combined with the fact I like your personality.
Thank you.
That was a great audition.
Wow, thank you so much.
Yes, Simon. Thank you.
Sharon?
It was such a great, pleasant surprise.
Thank you.
And I like that easiness that you have with your singing.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mike, it was a very authentic audition, and it was just musically really good.
Thank you. Wow.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No, I wasn't, no.
Well, we're going to vote. Louis?
Mike, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you so much.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Nicole?
You're my favourite of the day.
No, we've heard that. Just wants a yes or a no.
Thank you.
It's an absolute yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Mike, you got four yeses. Congratulations. Well done.